music for everybody, I think, is a soundtrack, you know, of their lives. You know, if you listen to a song, it'll spark a memory for you or something like that, or an emotion. That's what we... And as singers, we deliver those emotions to the public, and it's a blessing to be able to do that.
Can you pinpoint a particular moment in your life that was changed by music?
Yeah, probably. When I first went to see Jesus Christ Superstar, age of 12, the Palace Theatre with my dad, the first musical I went to see, and I was knocked sideways by the power of the genre, that you could tell stories, you could move people in a way that I'd never encountered before. It's made me want to be part of it and made me want to have that connection with an audience that I saw those performers have with me.
What are you moving on to next?
Next, tonight we do a gig in Greenwich, then we go to New York and we record a new album, and then we're back to do an arena tour at the end of the year. It's exciting, isn't it?
Very happy, very excited. I'm here as well. Yeah, very excited to do that, Greenwich this evening and then on to New York, like Michael says.
Yeah.